everyone. I'm Will, and welcome to Southwest Gamer. Something wild has happened that I discovered last night. Because we've exited out of my computer, it deleted the whole season of Retro Bowl, and I have to start all over. So what we're going to do from now on is not rely on the season. What we are going to do is the Expedition game on Retro Bowl, and do Bouncy Basketball a lot more than we would have. So, anyway, we're going to be doing Bouncy Basketball, a simulation of right now, what if the playoffs were to start today, what would happen, which the real NBA playoffs are starting in a few weeks. So anyway, with the play-in tournament first and then the playoffs, here we go. So, let's go start the skip video off. Here we go. Okay, this is the current bracket of the NBA Finals. It's the current bracket of the NBA playoffs. So what we're going to do is we're going on to Bouncy Basketball, and we're going to be coming into this. Crazy, it won't let us go full screen, so yeah. That is wrong. So we're gonna go first to the playoffs and yeah, we won't be able to do that either. So anyway, we're gonna go to playoff simulation now. So currently, so whoever's the 8, 7, and 8 seed will stay the 7 and 8 seed. So, we can't have a play-in tournament after all, because it won't let me do half the NBA teams. And I'm not going to take a chance. So anyway, currently Milwaukee stands number 1. Milwaukee's here, so we have to get out of that. Milwaukee is currently number 1. Number 8 would be Atlanta. We got number 2, Philly. Yep. Philadelphia, and then there's number 7, Miami Heat. There we go. And then here 3, Boston. And Brooklyn. There we go. And then number 4. Finally. Cleveland and then the Knicks. So now we go to number 1, Denver. So the 8 seed, I think, is Minnesota, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, it's Minnesota. So down here, that's who they would have played if we had a play-in tournament, but we do not, because I'm gonna have to do more games on this before I can. Here we go. To Sacramento there now. Yeah, I get Sacramento in this. Wherever they are. There we go. And then the 7 seed, Dallas. Okay, that was here, so we gotta change that. Go down. Okay, now we go to the 3 seed and 6 seed. The 3 seed Grizzlies and 6 seed Warriors. There it is, Golden State. Now we go to the 4 seed Phoenix against the 5 seed Clippers. So here we go. Anyway, this is what the bracket looks like. Alright, figure out what is going to be here. And Alright, once again, Stacey, who is going to be in the conference finals? Alright, so let's stay here. Who is going to be winning this whole tournament? Alright, here we go. Right now. Here we go. So Atlanta takes them. Dylan trying to win this game, yeah, yeah. With 10 seconds left, they're running out of time. He missed it. End of the first quarter, we're heading to the second. Here we go. This game is a close game now. Here we go. The 8-seed Hawks are about to take over. Oh! The post stuck on the rim. I couldn't get it in the dunking time. As Milwaukee's down the 1 seed on the brink of losing this whole thing. Oh, see, it's not moving yet. Oh! Milwaukee's got the momentum. Can I carry over in this year? Yes, I can. Milwaukee's got the momentum. But they got the 3. No longer Atlanta's the one that's got the momentum, man. Try that again. 5-point game at the end of the third quarter. We got one last quarter to go. And oh no, Nag. I'm seeing what disaster has we got here. Wow. Oh boy. Oh man, the Wi-Fi is freezing up. The Wi-Fi is freezing up. Oh no. Well, anyway, this is going to be the last quarter of the game. We're right now just going to be doing, each video is going to be one game. So the next game we'll have, well, this time we're not going to shut off the computer and try to do that. We're not going to shut off the computer this time. And they got it! So here we go. And it's over! Milwaukee will lose by 5. So that is what happened. So anyway, hope you stay tuned for our next video tomorrow. Denver and Minnesota. That game is going to be good. Okay, and then our next game after that. Philadelphia and Miami, and then Sacramento and Dallas. Like it, those games are gonna be good. Anyway, hope you like and subscribe for more. For more videos like this, check out our last three videos I've posted for the Retro Bowl season that's never gonna be. But anyway, hope you like and subscribe for more, and stay tuned for more about NBA basketball. Here we go.